it's a very interesting finding. I think we'll have to continue to look at the data, but there are important side effects with GLP-1 agonists. Number one, they're injectable frequently. Number two, there is nausea and vomiting, which can be a difficult side effect for patients to deal with. I think those two, perhaps coupled with cost as well, are major drivers to why patients stayed on Invokana for longer and had the substantial cost benefit.